speed it up a little bit, but we're gonna cut them all by hand. So that's how we roll around here, and that's what we're gonna do. And should be pretty fun.
Goes, that is ambitious. Any of you who have followed along this channel for any amount of time, you gotta understand that it's go big and break bones. That's what we do here. That's just how it is.
Today we're going to look at probably my three favorite tools out of all 10 of those, and that's the ones for gluing up. The glue squirts out, just gently squeeze in the bottle, and then you can just roll the glue onto the material.
All right, guys, welcome back to the sawmill. It's Thursday. It's a windy day up here at the mill. It's not raining. It didn't rain yesterday. It's not supposed to rain for the next 5 days. Amazing how I get some stuff done up here. There's no rain at home.
And if you're proud of it, put your name on it. I mean, come up with some sort of logo. You can put your whole name on it. It doesn't matter, but it's yours. Own it. Put your name on it and be proud of what you did.